As promised, another bonus second video, because collecting these stars is stuff I don't want to have to spend 5 days on. Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more. Super Mario Bros. 3 Mix, we're continuing the comet challenges of the first 8 worlds before we can go to World 0, so we're on to World 7. And so, Blue Comet in 7-1. I would like that power-up. I very much would like that power-up. I hit the block from beneath. Even though it's just, even though it's just one of these. Let that shell go away. I very much would like something that I can take a hit with. Like this carrot suit. Carrot suit is nice that way. Whoop, whoop. Okay, whatever. That buffed out. There's another carrot if I want it. I'll take it for the points. So that's the only thing that apparently saves around here. Whoop. There'll be some more coins there. I only need 24 more, so there wasn't a whole lot of these to begin with. Probably because there was only one room. One up. Take that. Get out of there. Oh, man. This reversible swimming thing, that's the one thing that kind of irks me. There you go, that was it. That was quick and simple, actually, for that one. That was actually a very quick and easy one. Alright. 7-3, also Purple Comet. Okay, I need 99 coins this time, so this is to make up for the... No, I need more than 99 coins. The counter has not gone down yet. So I need well over 100 coins. So this is, I guess, the makeup for the relatively easy 7-1 is a relatively lame. I still need 99 coins. Jesus hell, how many purple coins did you put in this level? There we go, now it's starting to count down. Good grief. Good grief. Doing this upside down is kind of weird. Okay, flip me over. Yeah, got some up here. I guess there weren't any down there. Teehee, you're now frozen. Switch to fire, because why the hell not? Now we're over the fire country. I'm gonna grab this money for free life purposes, because I have a feeling once I get to World Zero, it's gonna be somewhat more of a problem. There's none down there. Coming down here was actually a bit of a mistake. That's just... Jeez. Yeah. That's just a thing. Now back to Penguin Me. Back to Penguin... Penguin Ouija. Strike. Oh, you're gone. I just blew him up. I just iced him to... What the... What the hell happened? He ice physicked. You know what? Put a penguin suit on just because. I have 11 of them. Alright. I think that's the first time I've died in a purple star challenge, which means I get to do this again. I ice physicked on Fireland, which was kind of weird. Or I just wasn't paying attention, one or the other. One or the other. Nah, I gotta come back anyway, I don't know why I'm even bothering to be so, Whoa, jeez, okay. Get up there, and then get up here. There we go. Okay. Ow. Ow. Good grief. At least I power up directly to the state that the power-up says I should be in. That's nice. Okay. Whoops. So I don't gotta go down there, so I can just run across these and get these. Don't need that. Take that, though. Take this again. So I can annihilate him. I don't know why I skidded in there. That was weird. Oh, nothing down here. Stuff up here, though. Hate blind drops. Because for reasons like that, that doesn't count. Right, right. Blue guys are immune to... They are immune to stuff. They are immune to... They are immune to the ice powers of Luigi Man. There we go. Lots of coins in that one to do. Hey. First fortress is a red star. Red comet, so that means... that means I'm probably going to die. Repeatedly. That's why that save state is going to be very handy. Let's just, yeah. Let's just... ugh. Let's just run from... let's just flee in terror. That's a great strategy. I think that's a grand strategy. Climb the ladder. I don't know if I need to climb the ladder. I'm just going to climb it anyway. Get over here. Anything I can do to avoid being shot or maimed would be great. I'm putting a midpoint here. This is a tough level, if I recall. Oh, free money. Free money! That was a dumb move. That was a very dumb move on my part. I bounced and yet didn't. Get up there. Get over here. I don't have to go over there. No need to go over there at all. We're just gonna keep on going. Okay. Somehow I didn't hit him. That was... oh, that was a stupid move! Okay, safe stating on a... yeah. Safe stating on a donut, not a good idea. I'll put it there instead. I will actually make a legitimate semi-effort to do this room. No need to. There's the boss door. Alright, beating this guy's actually relatively simple. For the most part. Except for the third hit. The third hit's a bit of a pain. Third hit's a bit of a pain because of these guys, and I went flying into a wall. That was great. Went flying into the electrode. Boink. Okay. So the problem is, they're right frickin' there. Okay, so just knock him down, kill them, then get him. There. Success! Kind of. Fudged success, but success nonetheless. And that's all you can ask for in situations like this. I just want to get this stuff done. So we can finally go to World Zero, eventually. Oh, good god, they're both red. Oh, this can't end well. Alright, this is the switch reversing gravity pipe maze. This one actually wasn't that bad, if I recall. I will gladly grab those. I don't remember if I have to flip that gravity over or not. No, I don't. Yeah, go down here. No, going down here, bad move. Going down there, bad move. Start again. Let us begin again. It's actually a better move. Go up here. And there's nothing over there. It's a better move to go over here. Now I can flip gravity. And, probably... midpoint. Probably die soon enough. What? Okay, so apparently they still come out of the pipes. So we got lost levels freaking plants here. That I... was it like that before, or... was it like that the first time I was here, or... yeah. I don't remember. Was it like that the first time I was here, or is that a perk for... being in the red star level? I need to hit that switch. Alright. Just up there was a star coin, so that's... that's fine. Get me the hell out of here. Oh yeah, we're still not done. Save state. An extra midpoint because I can. Extra midpoint because I'm afraid. I'm very afraid of what may befall me on my way to the goal. Which is not that far off, if I recall. I hope. I hope it's not that far off, because perfect world, I can get this in World 8 done today, and then I can go to... we can finally go... oh, boy, that's a... you're just asking me to go running off the cliff, aren't you? Alright, there's that one. One more. Actually, no point putting that there. Actually, maybe there was a point putting that there. Right, this is the battleship level. The rising sinking battleship. This one... I don't recall this being all that bad. Could be mistaken. I probably am mistaken, matter of fact. I will take this money. I will avoid him and his friend. Just gotta be careful not to be massacred by stuff. That's all there is to that. Hi there, guy. You're the I'm supposed to go in? No. Ah! Damn it! I knew that was gonna happen. Why'd I jump at him? I don't know. I don't know why I bothered to jump at him. A fireball despawned? Good. Alright, this isn't that bad overall. I just need to not be an idiot, that's all. I can do this without an artificial midpoint in this area. I know I can. Alright. Just let him go hopping into the water. That's a good idea. No, I screw it. Artificial midpoint. Because knowing me, my big mouth, I'm gonna go in this tube and I'm gonna get killed. Actually, this wasn't that bad either, if I recall. This is a nice little break from the doom and gloom levels that we've been encountering. I must admit, this isn't as bad. I'm just gonna swim like a fiend, get to the pipe, and get in it. That's all. That's all I gotta do. There's not a whole lot to avoid here, which is even better. And just to be sure I don't get killed, which is bound to happen eventually. No? Alright, good. World 7, done. World 7 is done. Save. Star Road. World 8. Only gotta do 4. 3 of them are red. This can't end well. This cannot possibly end well. Alright. Let's just be very, very cautious of what we are doing. We trudge through 8-1 here of Mario. Both of this game and of Mario 1. Now, I think it probably would be smarter to go through here as a quick and handy shortcut. It's a very quick shortcut, but it's a shortcut nonetheless. Didn't really do me anything good, actually. I just don't want to die at the hands of anything. That's the idea. It's not to die at the hands of anything. Probably not even going to get a star, am I? Nope. Not that fortunate. Get no help whatsoever in completing this level. Now, this is going to spit me out. I believe this is going to end up being 8-3, isn't it? No, this is the end of 8-2. Latter half of 8-2, and again... Whoops. And again, I overshot. I don't know if there's not supposed to be anything there. Alright. This is 8-3. This is the scary part. Because now, I have to do this completely without power. I have to dodge the Hammer Brother Gauntlet without power-ups. Yeah, stay up there, please. I have to get through this Hammer Brother Gauntlet without any help whatsoever. Midpoint. Oh, balls. Respawn, please. Yeah, you go away. I'm just gonna... Alright. Probably for the best to throw that, and then... Oh, I don't know how I got away with that. I don't know how I got away with it, but I got away with it. Knowing me, I'm gonna fall in a hole, so... I don't know how I got away with all that, but I got away with it. Give me that damn star. Coin. Holy crap. I should have died there at least twice. Alright, 8-3. Oh, it's just this one. This one was not bad. This was okay. Because this is pretty much the exact same as the original level from Mario 3, so... This was not all that bad. This I can handle. You know, it's just got bony brothers there. That's all. This was okay. Pretty sure I can handle this too. Knowing me, I'm wrong, but we'll find out, won't we? We will find out. In due time. We will find out in immediate due time how well I can handle myself in a level such as this. Give me money! Money's good. Oh look, a midpoint that just appeared out of nowhere. Magical time, space-time midpoint. Yeah. I'm a dirty, rotten cheater today. Whoop, because I'll do stuff like that. That's what'll happen. I'll end up doing stuff like that, falling in a hole. Let's actually wait for the platform to appear next time before I jump into it. And I think I would like that one up. If it will. Okay, I guess I don't want it. I just allowed it to just remove itself from my existence. Okay, yeah, now we're into Ghostville. This was the switch thing. Right. I remember this distinctly. I also remember not liking this, because the ghosts are not stopping in their pursuit of me. That's bad. Yeah, that was either where the star coin was, or that was where a one-up would be. Rest of that. Give me the thing. Give me the thing. Alright, that's that one. 8-5. Presumably I have to get to the normal exit, not the secret one, which terrifies me in every manner possible. Just gonna have to be cautious, because I have no assistance whatsoever completing this level. But lest I forget, it's not, because this is where the midpoint was. I'm gonna give myself the midpoint there. Oh, balls. All right. Actually, I can just run under. I can just go trailblazing under this. That works. Hey, guy. Go away. Hey, guy. I think that was it. Yeah. All right. That was actually easy. Short and sweet. I like it when it's short and sweet. All right. So this one is the purple star one, purple comet for this world. Yes, I am going to utilize my powers of good. Powers for good. Gotta get down here first. Right, because I gotta go through here. Where the hell did I go? Alright. Oh, jeez. Okay. Stop swimming up. Swim down. Fall down. Okay, now swim up. Alright, 48 to go. I don't know where I'm supposed to go next. There. Okay. I forgot already, because that's how cool I am. Right. Can't go in any pipes, if I recall. In this particular purple star formation, you cannot go into pipes. Which is important to remember. You can go sliding off platforms, so I would like to not do that. He said something about, you know, everybody going up here, and yeah, you're not supposed to go up here, apparently. You're supposed to do it down here. You're supposed to come down here and do it this way. Because clearly that's the whole point, because that's where the purple coins are. Ooh, okay. Careful there, fishy. Go up. Oh no. Anything up here? Oh, there's a fire flower up here. That's good. See if I can't snipe this fish before I can flip back over again. Alright. 12 to go. This is in my way. Thank you. 6 to go. There they are. I win. World 8 done! And I just got warped off to Star Road because now all the paths are gonna open. Heck yeah, we can finally go to World Zero, for real. And I can use my keys. So next time, what could be the final video, depending on how hard or long these levels are. World Zero. I am afraid of what may be lurking ahead of us. So join me next time, most likely tomorrow, for what could be the finale, depending on how long this takes. See ya!